might move fast. Make 8 points in 9 seconds like that Reggie Miller comeback. Unpack my dumb raps in a think piece, then thumbtack the tweet so engagement will increase. Please? I don't know how to get press. I tell myself that I couldn't even care less, but still hope a rap blogger follows back. Hard to say if I'm bad at writing emails or raps. It's still art for art's sake. I'm down to rap pro bono at your DIY art space. After a poet but before a contortionist, who made an off-color joke about knowing how farts taste. Part way there, we had to part ways. Parquet floor smooth on the parkway. Sarku Japan, I clear the samples. Rarely rock hooks, but here's one for example. I hear what they say, but me, I don't mind sitting all day. I hear what they say, but me, I don't mind sitting all day. We won't get it right every time, but let's see what we find. I hear what they say. Say. I'm at New Eureka yelling new shit, surrounded by 30 stores that sell juices. That's two different types of organic, and I can't miss a chance to shout out Massachusetts. Contractually obligated to say it, even if it's unrelated or people hate it, okay? It's being underrated, underrated. Before you think I'm slumping on, please consider that I'm fucking lazy. But also trying to find a way to understate my welcome. A worthwhile wordsmith who's heard from seldom erstwhile foes. Bow down to the flows. Current rivals hear the style and they wanna explode. But yo, I don't compose fake woke polemic tomes. I get stoned at home and loop beats to write poems to work through what I believe, maybe reach a conclusion. Become a little more human. Yeah, I hear what they say, but me, I don't mind sitting all day. I hear what they say, but me, I don't mind sitting all day. We won't get it right every time, but let's see what we find. I hear what they say. Say.